Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan battle video. And today, I'm using the ZDO in the Majin Buu Saga. In the Majin Buu. It's hard! It's difficult, guys. I'm doing the spirit, the end of season spirit bomb event. Oh my god. Man, this is one of my worst openings ever. And you know what? I'm just not gonna re-record. We're just gonna go in. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Okay, let's introduce the team. World Tournament Vegeta. He's a good unit for what he has to do, so that is why I'm using him. The Z Duo. I got them recently and they are rainbowed. So let's see what they can do. This is my loadout for them. The reason that I went crit is for the active skill. Then they throw the spirit bomb so that it has a chance to crit. So that's mostly it. Majin Vegeta. Just because it is Majin Vegeta, I want to use him. Go on. Go on, I just want to use, that's all. I'm using the tournament Kaioken Goku. I just want to see how he is, that's all. And I'm using this Vegeta because, you know, sometimes in your life you just want to have a Vegeta on your team. Okay, let's go. Nice. Vegeta is such a hot head. Nice. There we go. There we go. There we go. I wish they were leading the Buu Saga category also. Then we could put Angel Vegeta in here. Mm-hmm. Man, this unit has a lot of text. Nice. And another one. To be honest, guys, I can't believe that I now... This is the first time ever that I rainbowed both the two anniversary units in one anniversary. Normally I always have to wait like till Tanabata arrives, so now I don't have to. It's quite surprising. There we go. It's okay, it's just a Dokkan event. Nice. Do it for Vegeta. The Dodge's view. Nice. Okay, this should be good. There we go. There we go. Nou, dat went wel. Nice. Okay, guys, we did it, hè? It's not a difficult event, it is just, you know, it's just an event. Dat is een Dokkan event, het is just, you know, freestyles en everything. Nice. As you guys see, it is not a really an absurd team, it is just, you know, one LR, two World Tournament units, two banner units, and Dokkan Fest exclusive, and one banner unit. So it is actually not much special. Just wanted to do something different. Anyway guys, I hope that you enjoyed it. There was K.M.K. saying adios to videos and sayonara and arrivederci. And hope to see you all next time. K.M.K. out. Bye and stay safe out there.